Hey, what's good, guys? So it's like 7 or something. Like, I kind of just woke up not too long ago. But my dad came in the room talking about, "You need to stop ordering shit." And I was like, "Bitch, it's the golf fucking mystery bag." So every year, Golfwing does this thing called Golf Monday around, I want to say, like Black Friday times. You know, it's really rare for them to do any type of deals, any type of, you know, mystery bag situation, which is why this is a really big deal. You know, you'll get three things for like the price of like one thing, you know what I mean? So it's just this huge ass thing, and it's like, if you've been collecting golf for how long or you're into it, you would know that this is a big year and everybody wants to get their hands on. So this year you could get 2 tees and an accessory, 2 hats and an accessory, 2 bottoms and an accessory, or 2 cut and sews and an accessory. And this year I got the cut and sew, and I also got the bottoms, and I'm excited as fuck because every year I'm like never able to get them. Yeah, I got him, bitch, so it's fucking good. Also, I wanted to point out that I love how there's a fucking angel number 111 talking about motivation and new beginnings. And you know, when I got this, I was like, I'll open it later. But what I'm trying to say is I can't fucking wait too long to what's gonna find it. And then I try to like feel it and be like, oh my god, what's in here? But then again, golf be putting shit in bags, so I wouldn't know. So let's fucking find out. I'm as excited as you are. I'm like been waiting for this. Let's find out. Bitch! Okay. So I'm just gonna cut into the bag and then pull an item, because basically it's 2 cut and sews. Okay, so it's 2 cut and sews, meaning, you know, a sweater or a shirt, but specifically different from a tee, you know what I mean? And it was for, I wanna say, about 75, which is like a good ass fucking deal. Honestly, I'm just gonna stop talking. Okay, so I got the bottoms. I had said that already. So the first item. Okay, we have the first. It's a cowboy hoodie, powder blue. It's cute. Okay. Let's see. The second option is from the cut and sew also. A gray golf hoodie.
So I'm filming this as I'm editing the video, and I just want to say that like this has been my most fucking favorite hoodie since I have like worn it since I woke up. Like, well, oh my god, yeah, like I've been wearing it all day, and like it's just a comfortable ass hoodie, and I don't know, like I just seem hella disappointed, and I just wanted to include this to like, you know, show you guys that like I actually do like this hoodie because I seem hella disappointed. But yeah, it's a pretty sexy hoodie.
Okay, yellow corduroys. Yeah, Romeo jeans. Period, bitch. And they match that one jacket I have too. What's this? Oh, I got the chino shorts, bitch. Cheers.
I'm gonna try this shit on. Let's see how that goes.
So, these are the chino shorts. I got medium because I usually wear medium, but I lost a little bit of weight. So, look at that! Ah! But, nothing like a little belt. I could just wear a belt. And, they're cute. I just gotta steam them. no, but yeah, they're cute as fuck. They're giving me that little, you know, baby blue-ish vibe. I could wear it with this hoodie. A little monochromatic number, if you know what I mean. But let me try on the other pants. These are cute as fuck. I'm into it. So these are the rope denim pants, specifically in the yellow, obviously. They're, you know, they fit pretty cool. However, from the bottom, there's like hella extra ass fabric. Let me show you.
I want to make sure y'all get full production. Let me.
Okay, so these are the pants. And basically what I mean is like there's hella extra fabric, so like, you know, I either have to tuck them inside or like cuff them. But I mean, I'm not complaining, they're pretty cute as fuck. They're different. These are like my first bottoms for golf, so pretty juicy. So this is the hoodie that I got. This gray is the cutest color. A simple, you know, canvas sort of like this is a chill, it's cute as fuck, you know, like I could just. Oh, okay, and especially with winter time too, so like I'm not tripping. Like, this is cute as fuck, so it's green as fuck, you know? Let me try on the other one. This is their cowboy hoodie. And personally, I don't know if I would actually buy this piece. But it's cute. I understand the vibes and the concept, and it's pretty, the fact that it's like powder blue, it's a vibe, you know. I don't really own powder blue. What makes this hella interesting is that, like, you don't know the shit that you're gonna get. So it's like, you either get really fucking lucky or you get really unlucky.
I wanted to give an example of, you know, an example of getting lucky and unlucky for a mystery box. And again, too, just my opinion. don't attack me, bitch. No, but basically what I'm trying to say is last year, I had ordered the mystery bag of the tees because the motherfucker was broke. So I was like, you know what? Let me get the tees. Fuck it. So I got the tees, and basically, I'm going to show you what I got. So no tea, no shade, no pink lemonade against the stethoscope shirt. But I mean, come on. It's a fucking stethoscope. I mean, it says exercise, drink water, breathe, which is very fucking important. So
don't forget to exercise, drink water, and breathe.
No, but I mean, considering the other pieces, you know, a stethoscope is kind of just like, what the fuck? But on the lucky side, on the other note, I got the Jesus Freak tee, which is also, let me just say, rare as fuck. So basically what I'm trying to say is, like I said, you either get lucky or unlucky. And that's the thing too. I don't want to be like, ew, I get the stethoscope. I don't want the fucking stethoscope shirt. Blah, 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 blah. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm grateful. I'm fucking blessed. I'm happy that I at least fucking got something from Gulf, okay? You know? I just want to say this right now. Clarification. If you come into my comments talking about, why is he ungrateful? Or, I would be happy if I got that too. Bitch, like I said, from the shit that I already own, just personally, for my fucking opinion, you know, it's just something that I probably wouldn't personally buy. You know, considering how, you know, low-key expensive golf is, you know what I mean? And it's something that, you know, I could probably just buy a fucking gray canvas tee and then graphic print this on. You know, why would I want to pay $45 for a shirt where it's something like that? You get what I'm saying? So that's what I mean. So don't fucking come into my comments talking about some shit like that. Because I'd probably give this about like an 8.5, you know? I'm not disappointed. I'm like, because I've seen some shit. Like, bitch. I would hate to get some shit that's the same. So I'm chilling. And then with the bottoms, these are pretty unique pieces. They're different, you know? It's very unique. And it definitely makes a statement. And that's like very much my style, as you can see. Now some for the accessories. Ooh, bitch. It's like a patch. But it's like soft and shit. I don't know if it's iron-on. And then my last item. So, as I'm changing for work, I realized, I was like, oh shit, I didn't even talk about the accessories. So let's talk about the accessories real quick before I go to work. So the first item I got was the No Strings. I don't know if it's pronounced carabiner. But it's orange, it's cute. It's a little keychainy thingy. You know, I'm not tripping, it's cool, you know. No, but I don't know what other people got, but I know that a lot of people got this, so I'm like, okay, whatever, like, they probably just wanted to get rid of these thingies. But the second item that I'm really fucking happy and juiced about is this, like, patch. I don't know if it's iron-on, I think it is, but come on, like, look at it. And then the material is, like, as you can see, it's, like, Sherpa, so it's, like, soft as fuck. But yeah, it's, like, this, like, white and red. I think it's fucking cute as fuck. I didn't even know they sell them by itself. Like, I knew it was on a jacket. This one. But, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. You know, subscribe for more shit. Follow me on my Instagram. If you want to tell a reading, hit a brother up. But yeah.